class, and you're watching Eagle TV.
Why do they tell actors to break a leg?
I don't know. Why did they?
Because every play has a cast.
Oh!
Why do they tell actors to break a leg?
I don't know.
Because every play has a cast. Why do we tell actors to break a leg?
I don't know.
Because every play has a cast. Why do they tell actors to break a leg?
I don't know.
It's because every play has a cast.
Do you get it?
Yes.
You look really confused.
I had to think about it for a minute to figure it out.
Did you like the joke?
Yes. Thank you.
Hello. This week I'll be teaching you forest animals. The first sign is owl, bear, snake, frog, eagle, wolf, and deer. See you next time.
Hi, I'm Jordan, and welcome back to Let's Review, the segment where I will be reviewing things that you guys want to hear. This week, I'm going to be reviewing the segment Daily Dose of Davis. All in all, I think this is a really good segment that provides us with fun facts about life, and it's really interesting to watch. However, I believe that Daily Dose of Davis should be put on by the better Davis, which is me. So, yes, I think that it can be improved if a different Davis gave us the Daily Dose of Davis. That's all for this week. Come back next week for more.
Hi, welcome back to Daily Dose of Davis. Even though it isn't daily, it doesn't matter because, of course, I like the title. Today I'm here with the Frank Roach, and we'll be talking about things you can do on spring break. First thing that I recommend doing is going outside because it won't be freezing cold outside.
Yeah, you can actually go outside for once.
Great. And be active for once.
Mm-hmm. You could get a job. As my parents would say, you should get a job. So you could get a job. You could get up. You can kind of catch up on a lot of the homework that you have, because I know a lot of, especially with seniors, we have a lot of end of the quarter and end of the semester assignments we have to do.
I agree with getting a job, because when you get kicked out of your house eventually, which is probably pretty soon, you'll need some money, and nobody can live somewhere when they're broke. So
if you're a junior, you could always do the ACT. You could at least figure out when it's at, because you'll need that. Trust me, you will need that.
I disagree.
You disagree.
I disagree strongly.
You strongly disagree.
I strongly disagree.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, that's it for this time. Enjoy me next time for more Dazzle.
Hey guys, welcome back to Announcements. I'm here in the studio with Brooke, as always, and like we said on Let's Be Frank, Brooke, what are you doing for this spring break?
I'm literally doing nothing but sleeping, so I'm excited.
That sounds amazing. I have to write a very, very long paper this spring break. It's 3,000 words long. It's about a government policy.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not excited.
Yeah, I couldn't do that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That'd be horrible.
Anyway, what announcements do we have?
Okay, so obviously next week is spring break, so don't come to school any of those days, but the next Tuesday after spring break is when we come back. Don't come back on Monday. Okay. That wouldn't be very good.
No, that'd be so depressing. Anyway, so on March 17th, baseball has a game at Calvary Christian, and softball doesn't have a game until March 23rd at Texoma.
And on Friday the 20th, bring your mom to Muffins with Mom at 7:15 at the school. That sounds actually really fun. What are your favorite type of muffins?
Oh my gosh, okay, so I have a thing about muffins. It sounds kind of weird, but like, okay, I love all kinds of muffins.
Really?
Really any kind of muffin. Like, unless like it's a bran muffin or like an old lady muffin, that's not the vibe.
An old lady muffin?
But like the chocolate chip muffins, banana nut muffins, homemade Ooh. Blueberry muffins with brown sugar crust on the top, it's the move.
That sounds really
Or blackberry,
really good.
Ooh, I'm making myself hungry, okay. Yeah, have you never had a blackberry muffin? Oh my gosh, I'll have to make you some. They're so good.
So anyway, 7:15.
Yes.
You can try all those muffins
yes.
with your mom.
Except I don't think my mom will be here that early. Anyway, stay tuned for the Black and Red Bash on March 28th. It's always a fun time. Mm-hmm. And keep in mind, I believe theater is doing childcare for that. So there will be childcare. It will be here at the school this year.
Yes. And I found a meme about spring break, and it says, spring break, I'll pack my bags. Oh my goodness.
Yep.
Those are some good memes.
That's
memes.
Something. Anyway, that's all that we have for this week. Have a great spring break.
Welcome back to the Olympic segment. This week's facts are, the Olympic torch relay is not an ancient tradition, and only three modern Olympic Games have been canceled, in 1916, 1940, and 1944. That's all for this week's segment. Tune in next week for more fun facts.
Hi, welcome to Let's Be Frank. I'm Emma.
And I'm Frank.
No, I'm Frank.
And this is a show where we ask you to be frank with us. This week's question is, what are you doing this spring break? See what she said.
Be frank with me, man. Okay, be frank with me. What are you doing this spring break?
Well, you see, I'm going to do my routine stand-up comedy. Would you like to hear a joke?
I would, actually. Davis, be frank with me, man. What are you doing this spring break?
I'm going skiing.
Skiing?
Yep.
Liam, I need you to be frank with me, man. What are you doing this spring break?
This spring break, I plan on, sleeping and going nowhere. That's pretty much it.
Hi, welcome back to Life Hacks with Libby. Today I have some life hacks for spring break. Are you ever worried someone will steal your things out of your bag? Well, I have the hack for you. Get an empty sunscreen bottle and put your valuables in there. That way you have a nice little hiding place. Uh-oh, did you break your flip-flop? Well, don't worry, I can help. Get an old bread clip and use it to fix your flip-flop. Problem solved. Thank you for watching and have a great spring break.
Thank you for watching Eagle TV. Make sure to come back next week and make sure to like and subscribe.